Alright, let's move on. Yeah, we could probably just... We have really no use for fighting as her. We get nothing out of it. Hang on. Was it this one? Yeah, it's the one back here, right? Got a herb, that's nice. Yeah, been getting Resident Evil vibes all the while, but places like these. Big guys. Damn it. Yeah, we might be dead. Yep. Game is way more survival horror like now. We have to use the herb actually. Or we could do that. Is there anything we can do here? There's a ladder here. Should we climb down? No, that's not just yet. Let's see if we can go here. Wow. Let's see if we can help this poor guy out. Soul Absorber. A fire started in the prison immediately after the earthquake, then the monsters attacked. Either they are after the treasure in the upper levels or they are after the princess. This lets you automatically absorb nearby demon souls. Well, there's a familiar name, or a familiar phrasing. Although, to be fair, that was called Demon's Souls. Let's actually use her. And I am too curious about what's down here. He won't speak to you. Well, I see. It's a very sharp knife. try this one first. Oh, come on. There's something here. Alright, we can use those. How do we use them? Name the mysterious location where the ogres gather. I think we know that one just yet. Save your game. Let's do. Let's save over one. There we go. Let's go back first. See what's up. Up the ladder. Yeah. She does that move when I use the lock on. Nothing useful here. There is a pull string in the trick shelf. Yeah, that needs another cog. Nothing happened. The Gauntlet of Ogres created to defeat the demons, the Gauntlet demons supplying it with power energy. Journal 5. At last I saw the world of the gods. I caught a glimpse of the demon world beyond the evil gate. The colors were truly astounding. No multitude of pigments could enable me to accurately paint what I saw. But I do not understand one thing. The evil gate is now shut. Is the world of gods refusing me? With this fatally wounded body, I cannot open the gate or escape this cave alive, but I want to see it again. I want to peer beyond the gate just one more time. Oh. I hadn't seen the chest there actually. I wanted to check the shelves, but yeah, herb is fine. Let's check in here. Can I It won't open, there's no knob or keyhole, so you have to find another way to open it. Well, there is that thing, but I'm... really not sure how I would be able to reach that. No. Do we have any items? Nope. Yeah, I don't know what to do here. Maybe check back later. Cool moves. Let's get back to the other save point, explore further back there. Ooh, another one of those big guys. Could it be the chasm of dimensions? Well, we need that. Thank you. Silver slot. Must be a way to open it. There is a gold slot here. Looks like you need something to place there. So we need something gold and silver. Yeah, so... well, should have gone here first, after all. I do not care, sir. And I do not care about you guys either. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. And they're gone. Demons got place to be. Got places to be. You used wooden gear. Want to pull the string? Yes. Well, would you look at that? Anything interesting? No. Fluorite. This looks very expensive, but it's not important now. You have another book. When the powers of the demons are restored, the ogre clan will gather in the chasm of dimensions between times. It is there they will deliberate their plan. So the chasm of dimensions would be the right answer. Or maybe dimensions between times. I guess that's the final answer then. So we got the silver plate, but we still need the gold plate. Then again, I was trying to throw kunais, but yeah, that wouldn't make sense. Throwing a kunai, it wouldn't do anything. This can be removed, you can't go through the door like this. Yeah. So we can open this now. So let's try dimensions between times, and if that doesn't work, it probably is the chasm of dimensions, but then it didn't work because we need all four parts before we can give it the correct answer, I guess. I don't know. So AOA. Maybe we used the wrong form. So yeah, that didn't do anything in and of itself, obviously. Sure, let's save. Might as well. Let's check that. Yep, bye. There we go. All right, that's a... I see. So yeah, we probably do have to get... to get it, I want to point at the screen, but that doesn't do anything, obviously. It's probably in the room with the fire. But I still don't know what I could do there. No, hang on. Maybe we can do that move. Hang on, can we actually do that jump move? I don't think we can actually. Ah, right, that's a 180 turn. Do we have anything that can help us? I don't think we do. Should we maybe go into the keep as her? Is there maybe some place that we can go? really not seeing any. Doesn't seem to be any logical. Oh, if you stand here, then she grabs onto it. Come on, jump up, use it. Well, that's not working. I can't imagine they'd want us to go back to the keep to find something there. Good day. Two of them. So yeah, it's the gauntlet of ogres. Right. And we're stuck here. Hang on. Don't mind me. Nope. We can't even go in. Get one sport. Ouch. And that one is locked for us as well. Ouch! We ran right into that one. Let's use a herb. So yeah, you just won't talk to us. He won't speak to you. You should leave him alone. Right. Well. Let's just save, since why not, because we did find a thing. Right, I might just have to look up what to do in that room with the furnace.